So this first one is going to be follow my instructions with lights. So if you are sensitive to light triggers, please skip this chapter. I sometimes can be sensitive to light triggers, so I get you. But if you are not, then I need you to follow my instructions. I just need you to focus on the blue one back here, the blue one back here, the blue one back here, the blue one back here. While I take a look, take a look, take a look, take a look. Focus on the blue one. This one back here. Okay, not this one, not this one, not this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. Okay. I'm just gonna take a look. Take a look. Take a look. I'm just gonna take a look. 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 Just taking a look. Okay. Just taking a look. Okay. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Now I need you to pick a light from this sequence of lights, and I need you to focus on it. Okay, this one. So just focus on that light. Focus on that light. That light. Focus on that light. Focus. Blink. basis of, I don't know, I never found it to be very visually appealing to me, but it is very, 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 very popular. So, and a lot of people requested it in my community post. So, let me help you get these little bugs out of your hair. It seems like maybe you were pulling in a bush or something. Yeah. YouTube, so it still counts for this video. actually had never seen the video that used this trigger until one of you recommended it for this video.